go and lift off.
Then a company for electronic industries. Ever since man began to learn the letters, the sound and the picture, electronic communications and informatics via satellites and satellite channels and the internet revolution, here in Benhe Company for Electronic Industries, a pioneer in the fields of electronic industries. We keep abreast of the development in the production of the latest communication and control systems, as well as the transfer of visual and regular information and the rationalization of energy and renewable energy within the framework of accuracy and quality. The very high frequency VHF communication systems factory for manufacturing very high frequency VHF modern digital communication systems equipped with encrypted information technology and jumping bandwidth and communication through satellites and saved software to perform complex technical operations, as well as the equipment loaded on vehicles and armored vehicles, in addition to the fastnet and handheld. The High Frequency HF Communication Systems Factory. For the production of wireless communication systems in the High Frequency HF scope using digital technology and means of encryption. VHF UHF factory is for the joint manufacturing of modern communication systems which operate in more than one bandwidth at the same time. VHF UHF for the M3TR type systems with the German company Rohde & Schwarz. They operate in the 25 to 512 MHz frequency with an output capacity that can reach 50 watts. The systems have the highest levels of quality and technique for the programmed communication systems, software-defined radios. The system is a multi-use one since it could be carried on the back as a single man-pack device and could be installed in a mobile vehicle or a fixed station. The high-frequency HF communication systems factory for the production of wireless communication systems in the high-frequency HF scope for the production of microwave stations and tactical centrals using the electronic memory and microprocessors in electronic transfers. In the context of supporting the air defense system in Egypt's sky and in order to meet the demands of the air defense forces, the two-dimensional radar factory TPS-63 was established to manufacture the two-dimensional radar system as well as conduct the major maintenance operations for it. Its activity has currently extended to developing it using the rigid scopes to increase the extent of radar's disclosure, increase bandwidth and provide it with modern systems to resist the modern radar disability and the hostile extinguishing weapons. The two-dimensional YLC-6M, it is one of the latest 2D radars and is equipped with the highest technology for confronting the hostile hindering and jamming attempts. The company produces various types of radar hindrance stations. Through human capacity and the company's technological and manufacturing capacity, civilian products factories have been established to serve the national economy. The computers factory. It was established to keep up with the rapid development of the uses of the various kinds of computers. Personal computers, servers, laptops, computers with military specifications. Using the highest level of quality and reliability, personal computer and tablets factory. In the context of the rapid development of computer tablets, which is witnessed by the world, the PC factory was established at Benhek Company for Electronic Industries to keep up with the rapid development of the use of various types of computers, PCs, servers, laptops, tablets, and the computers with military specification using the highest standard of certified quality. Benhek Company for Electronic Industries is a leader at the national level in the production of television through the TV and Modern Electronic Screens Company. It was established by the beginning of the company in the 1960s for the production of the traditional black and white TVs. The LED screens are manufactured in different sizes with the unique quality. Solar Panel Factory. The company established a production line of solar panels with a productivity of up to 50 megawatts annually. For models of 8 watts up to 300 watts, they conform to the highest worldwide specifications and standards of quality. The factory also comprises a quality laboratory equipped with state-of-the-art equipment to conduct the necessary tests to ensure the product's highest standards of quality and reliability. Benhek Company for Electronic Industries contributes to the state strategy to rationalize the energy consumption. The Electronic Counters Factory. For the production of single and triple-sided modern digital electronic counters as well as the remote reading systems. These systems are characterized by their accurate recording and rationalization of energy. The Energy-Saving Electric Lamps Factory. With a productivity capacity of nearly 5 million lamps annually, the annual target is 10 million lamps, conforming with the standards of quality and safety. Ultralight Electric Lamps Factory. This factory was established within the rapid development of the energy-saving bulbs, which are provided with LED lamps for developing the energy rationalization system to produce all kinds of LED bulbs using tube 60 cm and 120 cm. The Ultralight LED Factory. This factory was established in the context of the system for rationalizing the consumption of electrical energy to produce the LED spotlights. With the LED technology, which leads to reducing the energy consumption by 80% and the production of changing messages for electronic propaganda. The production of traffic and security equipment, such as the three-color signals, the control equipment, the illuminated arrows and the warning messages, as well as the production of panels showing the matches results and the electronic clocks for the sports playgrounds. The company's electronic production relies on basic feeding industries such as the mechanical production factory for the production of prototypes, casts, and mechanical parts required for the production and compilation with its capacities and the computer numerical control CNC equipment. The metal sheets formation factory for the production of chassis and metal structures using the latest digital equipment laser technology. The shelters production unit for the production of electronic equipment cabins of all sizes and forms in which the extinguishing rate reaches 70 decibels. It is used in equipping the radar stations, the signal equipment, and the electronic warfare. The service treatment unit. It conducts the service treatment operations of all kinds of metals and plastic with all kinds of paint such as nickel, zinc, and chromium. Electrostatic painting. The printed circuits factory. It is a basic component of modern electronic industries. Factory is the only one in Egypt which produces the one-phase and double-phase printed circuits and those having several layers, up to 14 layers. With the advent of service components technology, the Shadeway welding insulation technology was introduced so as to conform to the service compilation technology, and the presence of a mechanism for photocopying and compiling films and multi-layered circuits, thus raising the rates of accuracy and productivity. The factory contains a line for automated painting of the circuits and automated testing of printed circuits to increase the quality and productivity. Currently, the development of the hard and flexible printed circuits is taking place to conform with the nanotechnology. The automated and service assembly factory. It is an essential complement to the printed circuits factory and the delicate electronic equipment which use the developed digital technology, especially those operating in very high frequency and microwave. The electronic components are assembled by means of the vertical compilation machines and the horizontal compilation machines, as well as the possibility of assembling the intensive leg integrated circuits. With the increase in the numbers of these legs, the delicate raw materials machine was installed, as well as the X-ray spherical net matrix machine. Medical calibration lab. Due to the importance of preserving the health of Egyptians, Benhek Company for Electronic Industries set up a medical instrument calibration lab which ranks second in the Middle East region. The lab has great potential to calibrate medical instruments. Lab stations are of standard levels C over B. All stations are assigned to pioneering international companies. Lab engineers have been trained by those international companies. They rely on the atomic clock through the satellites. Research and Application Center. Research is one of the most important pivots of modern electronic industries, because it represents a fundamental pillar of the development of the industry technology and of the products, so as to keep pace with the latest theories on the global level. Research and Design Center. The introduction of new products to serve the local and external markets, as well as solving the problems facing the production processes in a sophisticated scientific manner. Edifice, the engineers use this scientific approach to develop the various existing projects and the modern products. The CODES Maintenance Center. In the CODES and Electronic Measurement Systems Service Center, all kinds of electronic units and electronic measurement units are repaired using computer-operated dynamic and static test equipment. Due to the company's belief in developing the technical and informatic skills of its cadres, the company established the Training and Conference Center. To train and graduate new cadres to work in the electronic industries and to improve the existing cadres' skills and experiences in factories through training courses for specialists and contacting the local and foreign factories and the local and foreign scientific authorities. The center is equipped with a high level of installations and contains a training hall and a conference hall, and a group of modern training labs such as the computer, networks, languages, and multimedia labs and the welding labs. The Information Systems Center. This center has been developed to ensure the communication between the company sectors, the National Authority for Military Production, the sister companies, and the Ministry of Military Production, and to facilitate the follow-up procedures and the speedy decisions making at the appropriate time. Established as a documentary reference equipped with the necessary computers, software, and equipment for saving the circulation of digital and paper information and their confidentiality and updating the company's documents and establishments. The social dimension had its own share in the development. The company established a kindergarten for the workers' children to take care of them while their parents are at work. The company also built a mosque. Benha Company for Electronic Industries proves that it deserves to maintain the confidence of its clients, especially with high quality and efficiency products that qualify the company to obtain the highest and finest certificates in quality, environment, safety, and occupational health. A unique quality. Global specifications. Benha Company for Electronic Industries.